Should I believe in the world, mama? Should I give up and hide, or should I stay and fight? Should I believe in the rules, mama? Tell me if I should run or learn to shoot a gun. I don't know what to believe, mama. Yeah, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging, please help me back on my feet, mama. 'Cause I need someone to believe, believe, believe in.
Tonight you're perfect. I wanna fall in love with the stars in your eyes. Tonight you're perfect.
I know you'll treat her exactly how I have my entire life. You'll be her best friend. You'll stay up talking with her in bed until midnight over stupid stuff. It may not be girls that you like, but that's okay. I hope you sometime soon give us beautiful babies, because I know they're going to be so cute. And I love you both and wish you the best.
Spending the last 31 years with a man. He's a good man. And from me to you, Kels, I've never seen a man happier. So with that in mind, I mean, it's a privilege to have you in the family. Congratulations to both of you.
And throughout these last few months, Taylor and his family have been amazing, and I cannot tell you how fortunate I am to call him my brother-in-law and his family my family.